And this is the scene here in Sinsheim in the hilly Kaigau region. We're at the Pre-Zero Arena. I'm Derek Ray, and joining me for commentary is Lee Dixon. I'm very much looking forward to bringing you live action from the Bundesliga in a matter of moments. It's Hoffenheim, and they face Union Berlin.
Yeah, thank you, Derek. Looking forward to today. You'll be in for a good game. Let's hope we see a quick start from both teams. Set the tempo for the rest of the match.
Kevin Fogg, die Nummer 18, Diadi Sabaseku, die Nummer 11, Florian Grinic, die Nummer 27, André Kramaric, und mit der Nummer 9,
Ilan. Look at the initial 11 for Hoffenheim. Pretty well balanced, this formation, Lee.
Yeah, it can be a 4-2-3-1 in the offensive mode, but it can also have gone back to a 4-5-1 when you're defending. The lone striker will be supported by the three just behind him, especially the number 10, who will be given a free roll.
And so the match is underway. Baumgartner. Possibilities inside the box. And the flag does go up offside. Friedrich. And in possession, Trimmel. Christopher Trimmel. Marvin Friedrich. Pulls it. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And no problems whatsoever for the goalkeeper. Diadi Sabaseku. He's got the right idea.
Of a through ball, and he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when he's hit that hard.
The opening goal of the game then. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Well, nothing productive, really. Florian Grinic. And showing fine vision. That is how to put in a challenge. He's been a bit unlucky to concede the corner. Clean challenge. Christopher Trimmel, Andri. Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. An effective challenge. This could square the game, but the keeper has his say. And how important could that be in the grand scheme of things?
Well, Derek, he got all his angles completely right. That's what he's there for. Keep it out the net.
Technique displayed. Robert Scott. Can he take advantage? And finishing there with more of a whimper than a bang.
Derek, that reminded me of you. Finishing like that, it's just terrible.
I wouldn't have done that well. Christopher Trimmel. Andri. Well, they've lost possession of the ball. Kruse. Christian Getta. And Kruse. was never likely to be in trouble then. Bebou. Kramaric. And it's Max Kruse now. Christopher Kimmel. Christian Gentner. And in possession, Kimmel. Kruse. Kruse! Well, credit to him for trying it. Didn't miss by much. Samaseku. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Just into the penalty area. Not messing around with that clearance. He must finish. And it's gone in. The teams are separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, what a time to score. The forwards are in absolute dreamland. The defenders slugging their way back to the half-time team talk. They're not going to enjoy this.
Well, quite simply, he hasn't been able to make his mark in attack in this game, Lee.
Well, if we don't get back into this game, his lack of real potency will be the key factor. Defenders have marked him too easily. They've been comfortable with his game today. He's not been enough of a threat for me.
As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. Robert Skov. Kramaric. And he's in. Well, good defending, clattered out of there.
Well, look at that. Hoffenheim enjoying the lion's share of possession. It's important to have strong, dominant players in your midfield, and they've got that. Just look at what that can... ...control gives you.
Kruse. Andrei Kramaric. Baumgartner. Kramaric just couldn't get it through. Good movement. Can he find the net? Closing down well. Effective pressure to regain possession. Samaseku. Kramaric. Is it going to be? Almost his second goal of this match. But the goalkeeper had his own views on that subject.
Well, he'd be looking for a brace, the striker. Not to be on that occasion.
Corner kick played in. And clearing us away. Outrageously skillful. Florian Kredic. Not testing the keeper at all with that effort. Pressed hard. Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. He was floating with trouble, but the referee has decided not to hand out a yellow card. Andy. Ingvarsson. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass.
Seien Sie dabei. Immer. Vielen Dank.
Robert Skov. It's with Adamian. Can they take advantage? And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Christian Gentner. Well, it's come down to the final 20 minutes here. Well, he went strongly into the challenge, and the result is a throw-in. Real danger. Options in the centre. Magnificent defending. Happy just to retain the ball. Space for the cross. A really top-notch piece of defending. Foul there, free kick awarded. And he whips it in. Well, the counter chance looks very real. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick. And we're highlighting him for a reason. He's putting in a really authoritative performance here, Lee.
Yeah, Derek, his movement has been so good. He's dragged defenders all over the place. He's made them play where they don't want to play. That's why he's got his goals, Derek.
Well, the ball lost here. Adamian. Now with Dabur. It's with Adamian. He's in with a chance.
Derek, it's a blooper. Really poor from the keeper. He won't want to see this again. It's a fumble, you have to say, and he's punished.
A lopsided contest. 4-0. The referee blows for full time. It ends in a victory for the home team. No complaints from the fans here.
Well, it was a very assured performance, wasn't it?